after which you pass kindergarten. Clearly, that's another few more years. Cameron, come on up. You walk all the way up here. And you put up your hand like this. Congratulations, Cameron.
Okay, and then we'll give that to Mommy.
You can give your certificate to your mom.
And wait. Oh, me too. So I have something here. Let's put this hand.
Whoops.
Congratulations.
Here's your certificate. Thank you.